is and what justice looks like. Please help me to welcome the Honorable.
Testament. We thank him for Jesus, who gave us the Injil or the Gospel, and the apostles that gave us what is called the New Testament. We thank him for Muhammad ibn Abdullah, through whom the last revelation to humanity before the judgment of this present world, that book is called the Holy Quran. I am a student of the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad, and I could never thank Allah enough for his merciful intervention in our affairs in the person of Master Farrakhan Muhammad, John, the great Mahdi, who is in the world and is championing the liberation struggle of our people, particularly in the United States of America. I greet all of you, my dear and wonderful brothers and sisters, with the greeting words of peace. We say it in the Arabic language, Assalamu alaikum.
Alaykum assalam, sir.
First, I want to say to all of you, I am honored beyond words to be here standing on this rostrum in front of this hallowed building in front of I don't know how many. I'm not going to guess, but I thank Almighty God, Allah, for every single one of you that decided to answer the call to demand justice for else. I watched the program.